A protest is being organized on April 9 against China. A group called Pinas said they will stage a rally at a Chinese consulate during the Araw ng Kagitingan to protest Chinese actions at the West Philippine Sea. Pinas is also criticizing the Duterte administration for its supposed pro-China stance.